see. And I promise you, 2 years ago, on this day, gasoline was $2.09 per gallon. I remember. And that was in Ingalls. Hell got out with $2.49 for it, I know. And you know who the president was. They all got in on politics. Anyway, proof is proof, facts is facts. Get a video of that sign there. Don't you love it? This is up here next to Cherokee, y'all. Evidently, these Cherokee people got a lot of sin for. Look yonder. I agree. 100%. That man needs to go home, go to bed, and rest what 2 years he's got left. Doing anything good up there at the White House. Don't get me me wrong. I'm for him. He's our president. We need to pull for him. But he ain't doing a good job. The poor man can't hardly speak when he's on TV. So all he can do is get his words out. Bless your heart. There you go. This is on Highway 441, right next to Cherokee. Y'all need to rent that billboard right there. Look at that. Might get a good deal. 828-497-9191. It's on a busy highway, which is 441. That way is to Cherokee, which is about 4 miles that way. I'm heading out towards Clayton, Georgia this way. And I had to see this sign. I had to stop to get me a video of it. Have a good day, folks. Good day. That sign on the left, best one I've ever seen as far as a billboard. Best one by far. I love it. I ain't never seen a billboard that great. Right here in Cherokee, North Carolina, too. going south of Cherokee. I'm about 15 miles south of Cherokee going towards Clayton. So if y'all want to look it up, you might be able to tell me if I'm wrong or right. Well, look at you cars at home. Look at that.
I was wrong on that.
Clayton, do